back. But Queen knew if she lost the affection of the public, then their days really were numbered.